fountain and back down to the ground.
Baby.
Beautiful. Okay, we're going to move on to the next activity now. Everybody got to do three letters, and that was great. We're going to be reading a book next time that uses a lot.
Picture day.
That uses a lot of these letters, so that's why we wanted to practice them. Let me see the, let's put all our little guys
picture day, say cheese.
Button. Picture day.
Awesome. Come on.